How is it going today, Loyalist Kingdom? My name is Dwayne.
My name's Jasmine.
We're Dwayne and Jasmine. Today we have for you Pennywise, It versus the Joker, Battle of the Clowns by Mighty Raccoon. Mm-hmm. Oh boy, I know Jasmine don't like clowns.
But
if you guys have any questions.
For some reason, I like Joker though. He's not he's painted as one, but he's not.
Yeah.
That's why I like Joker.
Because you're crazy. Anyway, if you guys have any reaction requests, follow us on all our socials and link is below. And don't forget to
subscribe.
Let's dive on in.
I'm not crazy. Just a smidge. Like 10% crazy.
I like that. A little raccoon. You are crazy though.
Like 10%. It's not all
with
the time.
Plus Ultra Instinct.
Oh. Yeah. That boosted to 20.
The film contains
violence, blood, right. Bad language,
demonetized,
all that good stuff. You probably are gonna get demonetized, but
facts.
I don't care.
Arkham Asylum, uh-oh.
Mm-hmm. Joker.
Oh, really alive? You hear it?
Yes.
He thrusts his fists against the posts. Still insists he sees the ghosts. He thrusts his fist against the post and still insists he sees the ghosts. Leave me alone or I'll break your bones.
They got the voice down too. Ooh, he looks creepy.
I like it. Don't like you. That's coming in.
Mm-mm. Oh, wow.
I don't think so.
Wow.
I guess I'm not in Arkham Asylum anymore.
Mm-mm.
You heard that?
Yep. I don't know when that music come on.
Everybody uses this.
Yes,
song.
Everybody. What is that? Find me that beat, man.
Is this really Gotham City?
What is this background song? Because everyone uses it.
Yep.
These people don't even recognize me.
Oh.
Joker dies.
I know what this is. This is a bad show.
Yeah. Oh, Batman.
Oh. Hey there. Come give Daddy Joker a hug. Did you miss me? No.
It's just it playing
this
with
this is him. Really starting to piss me off.
That voice is superb.
Oh, Harley? Yes, that's Harley.
Harley?
Mm-hmm.
Why did you wear that stupid outfit?
Oh, you see her with the
so
it?
Harley? Mm-hmm. Today marks the 1-year anniversary
of the hell
Joker's
is
death.
Going on?
Any thoughts on the occasion?
Harley, you're listening to me!
The Joker? You remember?
The question mark guy. He's dead?
No, not him.
No, that's the Riddler.
You know, it doesn't matter. Let's forget about him.
The question mark guy.
The question mark guy? The Riddler?
You're forgetting me. Harley, answer me! Someone is in big trouble. Hiya, Joker.
Oh boy.
Beat him up.
What did you do to her?
Get him, Joker.
How about it, God?
Fight him up.
Show yourself. Stop playing with me!
Ooh.
Get off me!
God. She pulled out of me.
I don't like it. I don't.
Hairline looking like mom, boy. Oh, he liked that though.
Time to float. Oh, shit.
Oh, he see his teeth change?
Yeah.
You'll float down here, motherfucker. What are you doing here?
Oh.
Jason.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Who's a hit me?
Wait, you didn't take it off.
Get him. Yes. There you go. Don't stop. Don't stop, Joker. Beat him up.
How could you?
Simple, really. Like this.
He tried to stop him, Carly. His arm is gone.
His arm is gone. I thought.
There you go. Don't tell me it gonna get up.
I don't think it's over yet, dog. I don't think it's over yet.
It's not over.
Yeah,
they get a part two.
Yep.
Just like the movie.
Outstanding.
That was good.
Outstanding.
That was
really
good.
Outstanding. You guys check out Mighty Raccoon. Whew.
I just love the Joker. Mwah. I love Joker. I'm glad they put Harley in it too.
That was, yeah, I know you.
Favorite people.
Boy, that was amazing.
I just don't like it.
You don't like it.
I don't.
Yeah,
like
she was kind of the same thing she's doing over here. Same thing she did in the movie.
I was ducking and everything. Like, he was coming after me. Okay. I'm gonna need extra protection when I go to see the sequel. So know you're gonna make me see it.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Yeah, because you know it's coming out. Oh, this is amazing.
Was it next year or 2019?
2019, I think. Yeah, but that's not that far away.
Okay.
If you guys have any rash requests, please follow us on all our links. Wait, I'm sorry. Please comment below. Tell us.
I don't like what you're doing.
I'm sorry.
Don't forget to like,
subscribe,
and share.